Hey everybody, I'm BehrmanTheBeerman, and welcome back to Hard Reset Redux. Sorry it's been a little while until I finally uploaded some extra videos of this. I've really been itching to play this game, but I've been moving to my new apartment, so I just haven't had time to play it, or record, or do anything. I'm also very, very, very sick today. I'm running a fever of like 102. I'm like dying. But this is the only time that I have to play. So if my commentary seems even more pathetic than usual, that's why. So let's go ahead and jump in. I'm hoping everything's set up.
Feeding our system with false data.
Or someone. The culprit may still be in Sector 6. Have the CLN track the source of the signal.
CLN 16, plant tracking devices. Make sure our system receives the correct data feed.
Sure. Nerd is my middle name.
You could have shown your soldiering while on patrol, Major. The patrol during which the machines breached the barrier.
Name. My first is yes, sir. HQ. The media just announced the number of casualties in Sector 6. 760 dead.
Oh, shit.
I would call it a medical miracle.
I mean, good? It's a miracle?
Resurrected about 1,000 souls.
Cut it, Fletcher.
Just sliding around. It looks so weird. Alright. Oh, I'm so excited to get back into this, even though I'm really sick. And really, I always forget to push the button. Sorry. Okay. You will find the generator. All right, message. You got it. I'm looking for the generator, I guess. I don't remember how to play this game. It hasn't been that long. What, a week or two since I played? Uh-oh. I hear dudes. All right. Is this a... Yeah, it's like an upgrade thing, right? Do I need to upgrade? I don't know. Do I have enough stuffs? Whoops. Oh my god. I'm already failing. Oh no. Alright. Let's look into this. What can we get for this? Combat shotgun. That sounds good. Grenade launcher. Ooh. That's something to consider. Assault rifle we have, but we can make it better? Increased rate of fire. Okay, great. Proximity mines. Not a big fan of RPG. Hell yeah, maybe later. How about this grenade launcher? Let's do that. There we go. Yes. Give me that. Sweet. We have a grenade launcher now. Grenade launcher shoots explosive grenades. No shit. Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh, okay. Here we go. So you can use the D-pad to change. So rifle, grenade. Awesome. Alright. Can I upgrade my combat gear? Here? No. I don't have enough stuffs. Alright. Fine. Let's move on. How the fuck do I get out of here? I'm already stuck. Oh no. Oh, over here, okay. Fine. Over here, around here. Who the fuck left all this garbage out here? What the hell? Who's the lazy asshole? Alright, come here, little robot rat or whatever you are. Come on. Oh my good lord. I don't remember them dying that easily. Jeez. I'm not complaining or anything. Is that? Yeah, that's ammo. Can't get it. Alright. Is this... I don't get this. Am I missing something about being able to crouch? Like, it really seems like you can walk through this, you know? There must be something I'm missing. What if I hold down the jump button? That doesn't do it. Is there anything... Oh, no. I don't think you can crouch. That's so weird. Alright, fine. That's... Oh. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Oh well, I did it. Whoa, it takes a really long time to go off. Jeez. Oh no. Get out of here. Leave me alone, I'm sick. Bastards. I was gonna say, that's my only gripe is that... Like, it seems like you can walk through passageways like that one we just saw. Oh my god. But, you cannot. It's kind of aggravating. Alright, I have to turn down my volume a little bit. Sorry. I don't know if that's gonna... There we go. It's too loud. Is this a thing? What is this? Explosive. Oh yeah, that's exactly what it said. It's explosive. Well, it's nice that people just leave things like that around. Like, what is the purpose of this? What is this here for? In the game, the purpose is to explode, but, like, practically, what is it for? You know? Who knows? I guess that's, you know, that's the kind of game this is. It's just supposed to be run around, blow shit up, have some fun. Which is what I'm doing. What the hell? It's like jumping in the air. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Is there something behind me? What is that? Why do I... Oh no, I died! The first time I died. Oh, resume last checkpoint. Oh. That's kind of cool looking. Alright, sorry. Oh. Oh hey, I didn't even notice that before. We got dropped off by some kind of ship. Okay, let's use this weapon. I like this one. Do I have to upgrade again? Yeah, I do. That sucks. Alright, fine. Oops. I mean, I guess that's cool if you're like, oh, the upgrade I got sucks, and it's kind of helpful, but I'm gonna stick with what I got. Let's do it. Alright, yeah, good choice. Thanks. Thanks, upgrade lady. Come here! Come on! Oh, jeez. Okay, anything in here? I didn't go in here last time. Oh my god! What? Come on. I love this gun. This is great. Just lightning everywhere. It's like your Bahamut from Final Fantasy. You guys like Final Fantasy? I do. Am I pronouncing it right? What the fuck was that? I don't know if that was... Oh my god. What is... Die! I just heard a very loud noise, and I don't know... It sounded like it came from, like, the side of me in my apartment. I don't know if it was from the game, but it was way louder than anything else. I'm freaking out a little bit right now. What the fuck was I talking about? Oh yeah. Bahamut. Bahamut from Final Fantasy. Is it pronounced Bahamut? Wait a minute. Bahamut's not the one. I'm sorry. Not Bahamut. Bahamut's the dragon. I'm thinking of, what's his name? Ruma or whatever. Ruma. Ruma? Hey, whoa! Come here. Jesus. I'm still haven't even gotten out of this little tiny area yet. Alright. Anyways, yeah, if you guys know how to pronounce the correct way to pronounce his name, let me know. I mean, you'll be typing it in the comments, which won't do me a lot of good, but whatever. Leave a comment about it anyways. Let me know if you like Final Fantasy, actually. And if you like Final Fantasy, let me know what your favorite Final Fantasy game is. I am very heavily torn between Final Fantasy VII and Final Fantasy Tactics. I can't choose which one is my favorite between the two. But one of them, the two of them, I should say, are my two all-time favorite games. And a friend of mine, he asked me which Final Fantasy was my favorite. And I said, Final Fantasy VII. And he said, well, you can't say Final Fantasy VII. I said, why not? He said, well, because that's a cop-out. Everyone likes Final Fantasy VII. I was like, well, it's a good fucking game. It's good. What do you want from me? I can say whatever game I want. So yeah, if you like Final Fantasy VII, go ahead and say it. Be proud. Be proud you like a really great game. All right. Is this... Free what? IQ exams? I don't need that. I don't need you to tell me how dumb I am. Is this a... Yeah, there we go. What's this? Is this a secret? Oh, I need to keep an eye out for these things, huh? Let's get some stuff. Well, so far, more of the same, I guess. Nothing new yet, but, you know, we're gonna run into new baddies. Does he see me all the way over there? Oh, I think he does. Look, we're gonna shoot a grenade at this guy. Come on. Blow up! Oh no! It takes way too long to blow up. That's not good. Die! Come on! Be dead! Son of a bitch. Here. Take my Ruma. Take my word I can't pronounce. Does that mean something? His name? Ruma or whatever? Do you guys know? Does that mean something? And like Bahamut and...
customer, you have 20% discount.
20% discount on what? Mine will last forever. That's a really good deal. Okay.
Come back anytime.
20% off your mine lasting forever? Sounds good to me. Another upgrade spot here. Here we go. What? Why can't I... I can't, like, go over here. There we go. That was weird. Okay, can we upgrade our combat gear yet? No. Fine. I'm out of here. Send him. Neat. I'm a little bit disappointed with this grenade launcher. It takes a really long time to blow up. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe it's one of those things where you can pull the trigger twice and it'll explode. Let's try it. Nope. You have to wait for it. Ah, it's too bad. It takes a really long time. Oh, it's another one of these fucking things. Oh, well, that was easy. Never mind. Oh! Alright. It's on. Come on. Oh! Man, the way this guy screams... like... it sounds like one of his limbs are being torn off. Alright. Oh my god, I'm so sick. Can I crouch? Jump on the obstacle. This one? No, I can't crouch. See what I'm talking about? It looks like I can crouch under that. You know? Like, why can't I just crouch under there? Alright, guys. What's this again? It's just a plasma gun like this? Yeah. Okay, great. Bring it on! This works pretty well against these guys, I think. Ah, fuck you! Yum. Should we try the grenade launcher one more time? Let's give it a shot. Here. Shoot it right. I can't. Oh, what the hell? Why couldn't I shoot it before? That's not where I wanted to go. Oh, no. Hey, did I kill that guy somehow? Oh, no. I'm gonna die. I really need to, pay more attention to things. Oh, no. Oh, there's another one of these guys. That's not good. No, change the weapon. Oh, that's not what I want. No, I'm getting confused with the buttons. Oh. I'm down to 3 health. Come on! Oh shit! Oh, I saw health behind him. I was so close to getting health. Oh, man. Come on. Load. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna pay more attention this time. I always forget that I have to push a button. Oh no, I don't want that. Come on, game. Throw me a bone. Jeez. Oh, yeah. So after I did the first video of this game, a lot of people complained. A lot of people complained about that was weird. Did he just like upgrade him? A lot of people complained that the graphics aren't as good as the version before the Redux, the original version. It's so minor, in my opinion. The changes that were made. Like, it's like a couple of lighting effects, you know? I mean, it still looks really good. Oh, shit. No, they're gonna blow up! Oh, I hate these guys. Come on. Jesus Christ. What? There's more? Fuck! Come on! He's gonna kill me! Shoot him! Come on, die! No! Oh, that's new. That's a different screen. Am I in a different place? No, I'm not. Fucking, come on. Jesus. Anyways, I was saying, the graphics, yeah, they're slightly toned down, but the game is much more stable now. What is that? Look, he's gonna, like, upgrade. Oh, no, he's not. I don't know what happened there. Alright, fine. But anyways, it runs more smoothly and it's more stable. I don't know. I think the devs did a good job. Fuck, come on! There's like exploding shit just flying around everywhere. Alright, get near this thing. Here, look. You're gonna blow that up. Does that hurt you? Oh, it does. Good. Alright, you bastard. Come on. There we go. No! These fucking guys are the worst. No matter how far away I am from them, they still get me. They still blow up. And it hurts me. Come on. You can't dodge these guys fast enough. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I have to do it sooner. I always assume they'll just turn at me, but maybe not. There we go. Alright, I'm doing slightly better this time. I need some health. How about this? Great. Perfect. Full health. We did it. What does that say? Sing Sing? Sing Sing? Is that like... is that three ladies' legs and like a horse hoof? Is that what that is? That's weird. That's a very weird image. Be fit! This person doesn't even look fit. Work better. Nice. Nice sign. That music, that like high-pitched part, that dee-dee-dee-dee, it sounds very much like the sound my phone makes when I get a message. So every time it does that, I think I get a message. Yeah, that right there. Alright, what's this? Oops. Power offline. Alright. Where's the power? Is it fucking up there? I don't want to go up there. Alright. Let's move on then. What the hell is this? I am. I shot, therefore I am. Alright. Some kind of shopping utopia. Look at that. That's fucking awesome. That's so good. More ads and stuff. Alright. Is this a secret? Let's find out. Nope. Fuck. Okay. In here I get. Oh, come on. Oh, what? You can go through it? Fuck you. That's not fair. Or maybe it needed to go through it so I can get through. Maybe that's the deal. What the hell? Destroy the power source to disable the anti-weapon barrier. Where's the power source? I don't see, like... oh, okay. It's back there somewhere. It's that thing right there. Oh, okay. If you're far away enough from this thing, it doesn't go off, and then you can... okay, great. Fine. I got it. I figured it out. Ugh. Damn, I'm really, really, really sick. So sick. The way he talks is so weird to me. This generator was powered, blah, blah, blah. Alright, I did it. I turned on your generator. I planted the first tracking device. What, in a generator? Alright. Plant another tracking device. What is it tracking? Because if you just, like, I didn't put it on something mobile, you know? Just put it on a generator. It's just sitting there. Come on. Oh! Jesus. What'd I get? What is that? What was that thing that popped up? What was that? Some kind of weapon upgrade? Did I level up something? I don't know. This way? Oh. What is that? Oh, no. No, no, no. No! Die! I'm stuck! Here, let's try the grenade launcher again. Oh, it blows up right away if you actually hit him. That's good to know. Okay, that's much better. That's significantly better. Die. Yeah, alright. Here we go, this is what I'm talking about. Oh no! Got him. Oh, that's so much better. Alright. I'm much happier now with my purchase. Oh, here we go. Can I level up? Thank you. Can I get combat gear? I'm dying out here. Tactical scanner. What? Awareness. Directional scanner. Sensor. Okay. It tells me where the damage is coming from. Tactical scanner. Enemy position HUD indicator. That's nice. Awareness module. Nano position HUD indicator. I need armor. I need something to stay alive. Hormone dose. Critical health level triggers, enhanced perception. I don't feel like I need that. Increased max weapon capacity. That's nice, but I don't feel like I need that just yet either. I need stuff like this. How do I get this? I just need more monies, I guess? I don't know. Where does it even say how many I have? Fucking A. Okay. Well, I don't feel like I need any of this stuff just yet. High capacity, yeah. Maybe I'll wait and see if, what's this? Shield, that's what I want. Install more upgrades. So, if I go to, like, this, is another level available now that I've... I guess this one, huh? Okay. Oh, that's cool. That's helpful. Alright, fucking... I guess we'll get one of these upgrades then. What do we want? High capacity magazine or one of these? Awareness module. Position HUD indicator. Enemy position HUD indicator. What is the difference? Oh, nano position HUD indicator. Like more monies? Oh, fucking hormone dose. Alright, fine. Let's try this. Here, we'll try that one. Let's see what it does. Because lately, we've been dying quite easily, which is no good. Okay. That voice sounds kind of Japanese. Is it supposed to be Japanese? I can't tell. It's probably one of those situations where it's just supposed to mimic a language. I was watching Minions today for the first time. I woke up, I was sick off my ass, I made a little bit of breakfast, and I was like, I want to watch a movie. And I saw Minions. And it was pretty good, I guess. Not bad. But yeah, in Minions, they mimic, like, kind of like English and Spanish, I guess. Maybe something else. They probably mimic like 20 languages. I don't know. Come on. Come on, you sons of bitches. Die. Alright, we did it. Oh good, there's more. I was about to say, I want to fight more stuff. I am getting a little bit tired of these fucking guys, though. These guys. These guys that blow up. Fuck you. Fuck off. Get out of here. Jesus. Every time I kill one of them, I get hurt. Come on. I always forget that you can't reload, so I keep pushing a button like X or something to try to reload. And it never works. Gotta itch my nose. What? I want to see, like, more big guys, and there's supposed to be... Oh, there they are! I was just about to say, there's supposed to be, like, cyborg zombies and stuff. There you go! There's the cyborg zombies. Come on. Shit. Got him. These guys were kind of pushovers. Look at these fucking guys. It's disgusting. What the hell? How did they come about? Like, did someone create them? What is it? What could it be? Who created the robots? Activate it. Great. What did I activate? Oh, man. I'm so tired and sick, I don't know what's going on. Alright, let's see if we can get up here, get this stuff real quick. There we go. Great. Can I jump down there without getting hurt? Oh, I can't even jump down there. Alright. What did I unlocked something? What did it say? Perceptive or something? I didn't know I can unlock stuff. Alright. Let's keep on keeping on. Man, there's a lot of explosives everywhere. I keep forgetting I can shoot that stuff to help me out. This terminal will give you access to the mainframe. Sweet. Sounds good to me. You've gained data from the facility mainframe. Nice. Oh, shit.
Good job. We have received the data. The mainframe was used to create the breach. We need more data. Find the closest antenna array and plant a tracking device.
Okay. Shit, I keep missing. Quit dodging my guns. Oh, my God. Oh, that was cool. Any more? Yeah, come on. Yeah! Oh, this grenade launcher is great. Now that I actually know how to use it, it's terrific. What's next? Do I just go out here? I need some kind of indicator as to where to go. Simply because I'm too dumb to figure it out on my own, and because I'm so used to games nowadays giving you some sort of indicator of where to go. Remember back in the day when there was no indicator whatsoever at any time? It was just like, alright, figure it out. Like Zelda, it's a good example. You have to do this like obscure thing, and we're never going to tell you what it is. Alright, let's upgrade. Can I upgrade some high-capacity magazine, tactical scanner? Maybe this will help. Let's get this nano-position HUD scanner. I don't know if that's any good. I don't know if it's going to be helpful. But I think nano is what we use as currency for this thing, so maybe it'll help us find stuff. I don't know. No idea. Oh, look! In the lower left. Yeah, look at all those dots. Oh, okay. So that's like all nano? So what if we go back here? Oh, yeah, there's nano right there. How do I get back there? Do I need to blow something up? How do I fucking do it? Is there maybe... Oh, there's a generator there. Oh, okay, so I probably just need to find a way to open this door. Alright, what if I just... Look, we're gonna do something for no reason. Oh, shit. Careful. Oh, my God. Shit exploding everywhere. Alright, guys, come on. Show yourselves. Did we do it? We did it. Whoa. Whoa. What's happening? What the hell was that? Ah! Fuck off! There's so many explosives in here. I'm so worried. Come on. Give me all the nano. You know, I should have got that enemy indicator. I'll definitely get that next. What? Hint, hint? Someone has cut the power to mobilize the elevators. This door will take you to the generator room. Oh, okay. The one we saw before, maybe? Oh? Nano? Thank you. I think that's nano. Right? I don't know. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, look at that gang! That... I tried to say guy and thing at the same time, and it just came out as ging. holy shit. Come here. Oh, jeez, it's so menacing. Can I even kill this thing? Maybe. Oh, that was easier than I thought it would be. Good. Great. In here? There we go. Yeah. This looks good. Looks like the place we were trying to get into before. Yeah, there's the nano and the dot there. Alright, yeah, I guess we'll get the enemy indicator upgrade next. That's probably going to be pretty helpful. Because I can't pay attention to anything. So, alright. We did it. You have restored the power and activated the elevators.
Perfect.
Oops. Oh, I can't get it yet. What can I get? Anything? Can I get anything from here? No. Okay. What? Oops. Go back to the tower? What tower? I don't remember. I don't know. What? Damn it. Was it in here? This? Is this the tower? Oh, yeah. That's right. Because someone cut the power, right? I hear robots. Oh, there they are. Here, look, we're gonna use this. Blow everything up. Come on. Oh yeah. I love this gun. This gun's great. Come on, bring it on. Everybody, bring it on. Just run into my lightning. I am Rema. Final Fantasy Lightning God. Maybe that was it. Maybe he was some kind of like ancient god of lightning or something. You know, in like mythical Rome or some shit. I don't know. Gotta readjust here. My leg's falling asleep. Okay. Here we go. That was easy. Jeez. Okay, great. No problem. What's next? Up here? I guess so. Nope, there's a thing we can't crawl under. That's so annoying! What's the deal with that? I guess it's supposed to be like, it can let in the robots, like they're small enough, but come on, I can obviously crouch under that and get to where I need to go. It's really weird. Do I have to go down then? Down here? Oh, it did a little load, so I guess so. Yeah. It's very strange. All right, come on. Open up. Whoa! Who's that? Who the hell was that? Who's shooting at him? Oh, these guys. Here, get yourself electrocuted. Oh, no! Man, I forgot I can dash. That's right. I gotta remember that. Whoa. Alright. Man, quickly got intense. Hey, fuck you. Die, you son of a bitch. Come on. Alright, we did it. Oh. Come on, come on. Over here, yeah. What? I can't shoot through a fucking... Damn it. That's not good. That's really not good. I think there's some health to the left of me. I'll wait until it gets a little bit lower. Because it might be like full health. Come on. Oh, shit, okay. Now's the time. There we go. Looks like a million. Come on. Can I get up there? That'll make it a lot easier if I can just go up there. I don't know. Alright, fine. You know what? What if I do this? What if I shoot a grenade up there? There we go. Blow that up. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I missed. That's not good. Oh, look. It got him. Great. How about up here? Get down there and get him. Oh. Come on. What if I shoot it here? Nope. Oh, man. That, look at that. Look, I love that there's these ships flying overhead. That's so cool. Alright, we got him. Is that it? Oh, there was this thing here. Could I have used that? Nope. What the hell? How many? There. Alright. Some health here. Oh, shit. Oh, he dodged it. What a fucker. You mother trucker. How dare you? Oh, that hurt me. That was dumb. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That was great. Okay. Let's get some ammo. Oh, I think we're full. That's fine. Do we go up here now? Yeah. Okay. Nice. I hope there's more variety in baddies. I hope we haven't seen all of them. I hope it's like, I hope there's like 50 more. I don't know. Holy shit. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Sorry. Look at that. That's so cool. It's really, really cool. Okay. Next. Man, this mission is way longer than the first one. Oh, nano. Okay, is there an upgrade terminal I can use real quick? I don't think so. What about over here? I'm just gonna ignore this guy. Oh, it's just another one of these. Okay, great. Fine. Here we go. Objective completed. You have planted the last tracking device. All right, we did it. Oh man, 29 minutes. Jeez. Let's see. Secrets found. 3 out of 8. Yeah. Well. Yeah. I wasn't really looking very hard. I should keep a better eye out. Okay. Well. Oh man. Mission score was so bad. 217 out of 500. Well, there you go. The next mission in Hard Reset Redux. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you had some fun. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you next time. Bye!